winter skiing, cycling 20 kilometers. So tour today, be a monster tour. I hope battery can handle it. I will try something. It's annoying to hear this back brake make this small noise. I have to adjust it, do something with that, try to get it away because it's annoying. The bridge. We go to South Fron. Everything is good, it's only this sound of this back brake. We come to a new commune, South Fron. We are already some kilometer away. Turkey kilometer. A new skill. Fight the Fefor. Now we should take the right soon, and that's to Fefor, Gålå. The skilt is there. This is a little bit crazy, I know. Right. I'm only driving here too. Thank you. it's a long tour on the top. Only gear two. I cannot use gear 5 and 4 because the battery will be flat immediately. It's so heavy up there, look. We go up here in 33 kilometers. Big experiment. I'm afraid to use too much trouble. This tour is so big. Driving 33 kilometers, it's enough. Because I want to come home. Straight up here. A little bit crazy, but I want to see. I had used pass 4, you have flat battery. This sound is so annoying. Back brake. Now we are on the way to Gålå. It's colder here too, of course. It's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll. We have speed 32, 33, and gear 2. Cannot drive in D3, it can do it of course, but what's the point? We are not on the top, but it'd be a little bit flat here for some 100 meters. It helps a little bit. Like this. Should do something with this. Okay, this is the last. Last up. Of course, it's heavy for bike, but. It's 11,000 watt. It's only gear plus 2, so we should make it easier. Shadow. If we are lucky, we can see moose there. We never know. We are soon on the top. This is heavy road up. I should be so happy when we come up. I know this is heavy for bike. We have 34 kilometers up here. Not on the top, but soon. But now I don't want to get some break because I'm so fucking long from home. So if something happened now, I have big, big problem. And I don't want to come in big problems. Driving gear past 2. 35 kilometer, and I can promise you that we go straight up to the top. But now we are soon on the top. We are on the top, but we have long way, still long way to get home. We are in another commune. We make it. We make it. Fantastic. Really fantastic. It's so much snow. This is crazy tour. It's long. Oh. We are on the mountain. We have drive 15 kilometers already. I think the whole tour will be about 25-30 kilometers. Look at this hill. Dangerous for skiers. But not now. It's not so. Still a long way, so have to be careful. I want to go home. I want to go home. You see, it's still much snow here. Still much snow. It's winter. Because I go for so long tour, I begin in the commune I live, North Fron, and I go to South Fron, another commune, and up this to the mountain. I am on the top now. It's very, very long tour. I have about 20 kilometers already, and most of the way near straight up. It's not warm. But I take it easy, little bit of course, but not much. But look, because they have never looked at something like this before, so they are curious of course. But now I am the top of the mountain. Much snow here and a little bit colder. Paris Hotel, Fefor Hotel. So please, Fefor, welcome. Long way from home, we are on Fefor Hotel. We have over 20 kilometer, 22, 23 kilometers soon. So this tour today be about 30 kilometer. Ice on the water because we are so high up. You can see. There is the water. So it will be cold, but we have been on a big tour today from Vinstra, South Fron, to Gålå, Fefor. It's big and so much climb because straight up. So it'd be 30 kilometer tour today. Battery I use is on camera. Back.